Okay. Now it works. My, huh. Thing was saying my microphone wasn't connected. So I'm just making sure it is. There we go. Okay, quit giving me notifications, PlayStation. Jesus fucking Christ. So I'm gonna try out this, Yeah, I'm gonna try out that Silenced Enforcer again. And I'm also gonna try out the variable rifle. Because I wanna know if they're any good. I don't really care about the scoped versions of the guns. As far as perks go, I don't know if I want to buy any of those. Scavenger, that looks like it'd be a good one. Executioner seems like a completely worthless perk. Why the fuck? I don't know. That's pretty crazy perk right there. So is that one. Agility probably seems like a really good one too. But I think out of all of these scavengers, the only one I would ever buy. And I don't know if I'd ever buy the Spectre. Almost got that military sniper unlocked though. That's gonna be fun. Okay. So, I really don't like the look of these fucking goggles. And I don't like any hat that obstructs my view. These hats are all fucking stupid. I like the baseball cap. We'll go with the crotchet beanie for now. Beanie and the face mask, why not? Find my game! So we're on week 7, day 2 of playing as a Firefly. Level 15. And where am I? That's not what I want. There I am. Not very good stats. Those are probably pretty bad. A 1.32 KD, that's. I don't know if that's good in this game. I know, in most games, like Call of Duty, I'm like a 2 or over. But I'm fucking good at those games, and I'm not good at this game. So maybe 1.3 is actually pretty good? I don't know. I think I might be trying to make myself feel better on that one, because I've seen people with like 4 KDs on this fucking game, and they look legit, too. At least they let you try out the weapons in the new classes. I can't believe I'm actually thinking about getting some DLC for this game. And meanwhile, I have not bought a single Call of Duty DLC in like years since like Modern Warfare 2. Oh wait, I might have gotten like one Black Ops DLC, but the rest of them I just shared with my friends, or they shared with me. Yeah, I like this outfit. This is pretty badass. I can't wait to get that combat mask though. Skull mask, pretty cool too. Oh, Bus Depot or hometown. I guess it's Bus Depot. So we'll try out the Silenced Enforcer on this map. Since the last time I used it, I was a bit of a nub. We'll try it with the starting upgrade. That way, even if I play shitty, I'll be able to have it upgraded and see, you know. I should start with it not upgraded and see how it progresses, but. But I got a lot better feel for the game now than when I first tried those guns. But I was thinking about it, like, DLC weapons versus regular weapons. From what I get out of it, this Enforcer is a 4-shot kill, which I don't know, is the semi-auto a 4 or a 5-shot?
All right, there are scavengers in the area. Stay close and keep an eye out. Got it.
And I don't know. I just don't know what the so-called
Keep an eye
advantages are.
out. Finished. Move out.
He's down. One less straggler to worry about.
Okay. Okay, so it shoots pretty fucking fast. Really fucking fast. Yeah, I like this outfit. So the Enforcer is basically just a Desert Eagle. Which is funny, because in real life, the Desert Eagle is not that good of a gun at all. It's big and clunky and big. Or is this a Beretta? No, it's a Desert Eagle. Oh well, it's a cool looking gun. Guess that's the main selling point to the Desert Eagle. What are you guys doing?
I need a minute. Finish. Move out.
Finish. Move out.
Watch my back. Okay, got it.
Oh, there's a fucking giraffe right there.
Uniform!
Bombs armed. Look alive. Target down. Ice. I'm wounded. I'm hit. Somebody cover me while I take care of this. Finish.
Only 500 to upgrade too? Wow, that's not bad at all.
I'm down.
One less dragon.
Someone get over and help me!
Nice.
Everybody's getting in fights. Oh, yeah, we're outmatched. Get some!
Okay, got it. I'm hit! Down one. Fire in the hole.
I'm gonna go ahead and scoot out of here. Before I get fucking killed. There we go, got some free ammo.
Finish, move out.
Look, I got you. One down.
Hold on, I can patch you up.
I owe you one. Okay, got it.
Keep an eye out. Okay, got
okay,
it.
Got it.
How much does ammo
Who's
cost?
Armed, heads up.
Ooh, it's pretty cheap.
Let's smoke him out. No one comes back from that.
I got you.
Oh, fuck.
I'm hit.
Downed one.
Okay, I gotta get to these bodies. Oh, he was so dead.
Finished. Move out.
Lost the lead. Make a med kit because I can't seem to find any on this fucking map. Alright, I need to get down here and get some fucking ammo. What's this guy doing? Oh, of course I find a med kit down here.
Target down. Nice.
Finish. Move out. Bomb's armed. Heads up. I'm down. One less hunter to worry about.
Finish. Move out.
I need some meds. Watch my six.
Four and 20 for 14 bullets?
Okay.
That seems pricey. And try to flank him.
One down.
Oh shit, I'm down. And my team is not working together very well. That Spectre's handy in a tight situation, though.
Hold up. Finish.
All right,
move
let's
out.
Just hunt this fucking guy down.
Smoke's away.
Of course he has a one-hit kill.
One
yeah, fucking kill him. 10-4, man, that silenced enforcer's pretty legit. It's just so fast. But it is a bullet hose. Sharp ears 3, I wanted that. Ooh, it's only 3 points, too. Let's try out the variable rifle again. Could the variable rifle just be a faster version of the semi-auto? Semi-auto is just, oh, so slow. So painfully slow to shoot.
Okay, got it. Okay, got it.
Move out. Fire in the hole.
Of course, I'm surrounded and alone. Story of my life. Alright, let's try this thing upgraded. Where the med kit's at in this fucking map? There's one. Oh shit. I'm not having very good luck right now. Let's upgrade it again, why not? We gotta go collect some fucking parts. Alright, let's run away because my team is not presently playing.
I need some meds. Watch my back. Take point. I gotta patch myself up. Finished. Move out. Bomb's armed. Look alive.
Why does it seem like I don't have a team anymore? I don't want to buy that fucking launcher. That thing's stupid.
Hold on. Watch my back.
Okay, we'll buy some armor, though. Whoa, 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 whoa. These guys are trying to bro rush me. Alright, I gotta go get some fucking points and shit. Is that? No, I don't want that fucking arrow. Give me my fucking ammo.
Okay, got it. Someone cover me while I take care of this.
No, I don't want to buy the fucking launcher.
I need some meds. Watch my back.
That's what I'm talking about. Fucking chews through guys' armor.
Bomb's arm, heads up.
Hold on to these points in case I gotta buy more armor. What am I? I'm fucking 13-3? Jesus. Come on, hunt these fuckers down. Should buy the flamethrower. If it gets down to the last guy, I'll buy it.
Hold up. Okay, got it.
The fucking gun wins the game.
Let the command know we're coming home.
That's legit. 15-3, that's gotta be like my best game ever. Holy shit. That's crazy good. I mean, I didn't even struggle with ammo that game. The fuck does Hawkeye do again? Yeah, I might be purchasing the variable rifle and the fucking, what do you call it? Enforcer. Let's go with the Enforcer. And let's go with cheaper ammo. Not the Enforcer ammo seemed expensive. It was like, what, 125 for 4 or 5 bullets? That's not bad at all. These guys are outmatched. Big time. So it's 150 for 5 is the base. That's not bad at all. Just so many guys.
Straggler! Turret!
Down one.
Bombs armed. Heads up.
What do you got with that? Someone cover me.
Are you kidding? Kill that shotgun, bitch.
No one comes back from that.
Forget about me, bro. Gotcha.
Lucky you got my back.
Hey, give me some help. Careful!
That's one down.
Hold on.
Watch my back.
Finish. Move out.
Okay, got it.
I gotta go get some fucking ammo before these guys hunt me down. Yeah, they're hunting me down alright. Team, why do you keep running away from me? God damn.
Hold up. Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
Bombs armed, look alive.
I owe you one.
Fire in the hole.
I need a minute.
Finish. Move out. Hunter, over there.
I'm down.
You idiot.
I can patch you up.
I owe you one.
Move out.
One less straggler to worry about. I need some meds. Watch my back.
Finished. Move out.
Let's smoke them out! Target down! That's one!
Found one.
Should have seen that coming.
Hold up. Finish. Move out.
Sam, you okay, kitty? Sam, are you okay? Keep throwing up, cat. My cat's sick. I don't know what the fuck's wrong with him.
Okay, got it. Keep an eye out. Okay, got it.
Hunter, look alive. Comes back from that.
I got you.
One less straggler to worry about. Iced.
Keep an eye out.
Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
Bombs armed. Look alive.
Watch my back. Okay, got it. Bombs armed. Heads up.
Heads up. Heads up.
Hey, look,
fire in the hole.
No one comes back from that.
Oh, we might be having a comeback here. How did I get a shiv?
Finish. Move out.
I don't have covert training on. Try to get, see if we can get free ammo. Yep, no, two bullets, so that doesn't really pay off. So the game only gives you enough ammo.
Watch him burn.
Okay, got it.
I see you.
Bombs armed. Look alive.
Wait, did I get that military sniper unlocked? I did. Oh, shoot. What kind of class would I put that thing on? Alright, let's put it on there. Let's try this out. Go with the beach because bookstore is just it's a clusterfuck. Well, it looks like it's bookstore. Well, I'll try out the enforcer again because it's gonna be close to ranged. Oh no, bookstore's a map I just really struggle on. It's so many angles and I don't quite have it memorized yet. I have no idea where the medkits are on this map either.
There's scavengers in the area. Stick close and keep an eye out.
Check. Look out!
Ah, shit. I got hit from two angles.
I'm bleeding out here!
Gotcha.
Yep, we're dead. Go upstairs for a minute. Kind of scary playing on these classes because there's no covert training or anything. Ah, shit. I took out two of them. Kudos to me. Hopefully this person fucking dies. I'll try to distract the guy. Eh, whatever. Took out my team. They're just chilling.
Take point. I gotta patch myself up. Fire in the hole.
Of course I don't have a fucking med kit. Shit. Yeah, not a lot I can do against that. Oh, fuck. Of course I jump into a guy just right there. Terrible. I don't know if I can shoot through those things. I don't want to waste the ammo. Really, bro? Come here.
Hey, give me some help here!
I can patch you up.
I'm wounded.
That's one down.
Fuck you. Shit, they're all down there. Yeah, whatever. Just end it. I don't think I've ever seen a team get beat down this hard.
Finished. Move out.
I'm down.
I don't even know who shot me there. Oh well, at least I don't have to play anymore. Can watch my team just fucking die. What's this guy doing? He's not doing anything. There you go. Yeah, you're fucking dead. Wow, 9-0 for that guy. Oh, God. No, 12 executions. I guess it's time to start stealing those kills. At least there's no ridiculously high level people in here. Normally when I play, it's like there'll be like a random level 140 or some crazy stuff like that. $25,000 is my next unlock. What the hell? Oh, they let you try out the scope weapons too, huh? The Jordanator. I think I've played with this Who is Hermano guy a few times. Alright, let's go with the variable rifle this time. And I'm not even going to pick anything, because if we do bad, which the way things are going, we probably will. I should take that Enforcer class again, but I don't know. We'll see how the Enforcer, or the variable, does on this map. I think I like using the variable without the scope, and if they're really far away, then I can switch to the scope. But I don't know, I need to play around with that a little bit more.
Sweep the area for hunters, but be careful. Move out.
Check.
No med kit here? Well, looks like they're pulling right this time.
No one comes back.
Gotta steal those kills. See, everybody's rocking DLC weapons now. It's crazy. Why are you going that way? They're clearly over here. I better make a fucking nail bomb. You know what, I'm just gonna place it. That's probably a bad idea to go up here. Fuck, only one execution out of all of that.
Okay, got it. Don't worry, I got you.
Damn, got to you just in time.
I got you. Appreciate it.
I need a minute. Finish. Move out. Someone cover me while I take care of this.
So it takes 4 hits to down. I better. Oh, fuck. I gotta go get a box.
Okay, got it.
There's a guy right there.
Got it. Someone cover me while I take care of this.
What?
Target down!
Left Hunter to worry about. Finished. Move out. Take point. Got a pass. One left to worry about.
Someone get over here and help me.
Oh, shit. I'm bleeding out the ass.
Hurry up. Running out of time.
Come on, dog.
Hold on, I can patch you up.
One down!
Take point. Gotta patch myself up. Almost done. Keep the pressure on.
Alright, fuck this noise. I'm gonna go over here and probably get blown up by a nail bomb. Come on, Brian.
Got rifle.
I'm down.
Fine, I'll crawl to you, asshole.
Get over here and help me.
Gonna get shot. Yeah.
Finished. Move out.
I got 3 executions. That's not too bad, I guess.
Keep an eye out. I need a minute. Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
Myself up.
Someone cover me while I take care of it. One last to worry about.
Look out, rifle! less straggler to worry about. Finished. Move out.
Place a bomb right here, why not? I feel guilty baiting this guy, but I probably could have saved him, but I don't know where this person's at. Fucking damn it. Nope, there they are. Fucking hate smoke bombs. Can't see shit.
I need your meds. Watch my back.
Look out!
Down one.
Fucking Hermano. I'm gonna get shot.
I got you.
Eh, fuck you. Damn it. I knew it. I shouldn't have revived him. My name's Hermano, and I suck dick. Alright. Variable rifle is upgraded. So now we just need enough for some armor. Better not be any fucking nail bombs in here. I noticed a lot less nail bombs today. Like, people just aren't using them. But I am, so I'm a douchebag. There we go. Yeah. Gurgenator, you're gonna die. I need to get out of the open here.
Careful.
One down.
Okay, got it.
This is a close game.
Keep an eye out. Okay, got it.
Finish. Move out.
Teammates are just getting picked off. Come here.
Hurry out. Running out of time.
Don't worry, I got you.
Here you go, dog. Come here, Brian. Peek that little head out for me.
Shotgun!
Fuck you guys.
Get over here and help me.
Yeah, fucking scorch yourself, cunt. Oh shit, and then everybody runs to the same spot. Well, at least we got more armor.
A few left. Cut them down.
I gotta go collect those points. Maybe I can get an unsuspecting person with that bomb. There we go.
Watch him burn.
Area is clear.
Oh, that wasn't too bad. 9 executions. I didn't realize I went 9 for 9. Oh, fuck. I gotta get at least 4 more, so I better not fuck up this round. I think this is risk 100% of population too, so I don't care though. Oh, I got today and the next day to do that. Mm-hmm. A lot of low levels in here. Hope they suck. Let's do university. I want to try out the variable rifle on that map. Do cheaper armor, why not? Oh, maybe this isn't 100% of population, because it says 10%, so if I get 20 executions, that's, I only lose 10% of my population, or, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know, man. After using this, these DLC weapons, I'm really enticed to buy them.
One left to worry about.
Sorry, bro, but I gotta get these. Ah, fuck.
How are you on?
Take point. I gotta back myself up.
Oh, of course the guy from behind gets me.
One less straggler to worry about.
That's okay, I killed quite a bit of them. My team actually seems pretty good. Oh god, I shouldn't have looked. They're all really low levels. Oh, I hope this doesn't turn into one of those matches where everybody decides to start dying. Got you. You don't got any buddies in here?
No one comes back from that.
Quit stealing my fucking execution, son!
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Okay, got it.
Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Straggler, look alive. Look out. Rifle.
Poke your head out. Guys, you're just chilling. Oh, I got another thing over here.
Straggler.
Let's try to flank.
Hunter, alive. One down. Ice.
What are you throwing bombs at?
Take point. Gotta patch myself up.
Okay, got it.
Okay, got it.
I need some meds. Watch my step.
Over there, straggler. One less hunter to worry about.
Oh shit, that was a bad throw. Fucking keeps giving me revolver ammo. That shit's annoying. I have enough money. I'll just fucking buy it.
No one comes back from that. Hunter! Target down. One less hunter to worry about. Target down. Good job. Area secure. Alright, pack up. We're going home.
That was pretty beast. 13-1. Goddamn. I didn't expect to do that. I didn't realize I was doing that good, I guess. Wow. That was really good. That variable rifle's rate of fire is just what makes it a monster. So it's basically just the standard semi-auto, but with jacked up fire rate. I do not want to play Worf. I do not want to play Worf at all. I hate Worf. Let's do Lakeside. Try to get a lot of parts. Maybe I can get some free shit for getting my clan size up.
Sweep the area for hunters, but be careful. Move out.
Sure thing.
Okay, got it.
Keep an eye out.
Okay, got it.
Ah, shit. What are you doing in one thrall?
I'm down.
What level's this guy? Okay, level 0. We won't hold it against him to try that. Totally hit you in the fucking head, but whatever. And I'm not gonna get revived, so we'll just sit here and watch me die.
Hunter.
This might be a tough match. We got that. Bad players on each team, and yeah, it's a big map, so not quite as easy to get revived. Why are they giving me more ammo?
Finished. Move out.
Ooh, I'm getting some frame rate drop. Now it's smooth. Huh. 3-on-3, too. Must have been some lag. Fuck! That's the first, honestly, that's the first time I've ever seen any sort of lag or frame rate drop in this game. What the fuck was that? Is that guy using an elephant gun?
Someone get over here and help me!
Get my ass.
Hold on. I can patch you up.
You got my back. Fuck. I'm getting murdered out there.
Yeah, fuck you.
No one comes back from that.
I need to step my game up. That guy's got the fucking... Oh, he's got a regular rifle. Get fucking juked. That was beautiful. Oh, I can make a smoke bomb too. God damn it. I really wish that Molotov would have gotten both those guys. That would have been B-E-A-utiful.
Okay, got it.
Would have evened out the score, too.
Over there, strike.
straggler. Look out. Right.
Straggler! Down.
Yeah. Ice.
I gotta go collect some fucking ammo. Oh fuck! Where am I getting shot from? Ah, of course.
Look out, rifle.
I need to quit dying. I'm leading the team in deaths.
Fire in the hole.
I shouldn't have did that. You're gonna get shot. Yep.
I got you.
Well, you're a good teammate for doing this.
Look, you got my back.
Hunter to worry about.
Oop.
Let's smoke him out.
Straggler! Ah, one down!
He's down. Less to worry about.
Smokes away! It can't hold on much longer.
Secure. All right, pack up. We're going home.
There we go. Got all my fucking points. Wow, we really turned that match around. Wow, 91. Rancher. Oh, I guess we're fucking hockey mask Jason now. Why does everyone want to play Water Tower? Never have a good match there.
Let's move out.
Got it. Hunter, look alive!
Okay, I do have covert training on this class. Where are you?
Someone get over here and help me!
If I get shot from behind, I'm gonna be pissed.
I owe you one.
Oh, come on. I didn't see the other guy until I sprung up. Just end it. guy's a level 4 too. Yeah, look how much view that hat takes up. God damn, I'm never wearing a cowboy hat again.
Finished. Move out. Bomb's armed. Heads up. I gotcha.
Oh,
I need
you
a minute. Okay, got it.
One less to worry about.
Firefly! Found one!
One less to worry about.
Straight. Move out.
Keep an
need
eye
some
out.
Meds. Watch my back.
Finished. Move out.
Bomb's armed. Look alive.
He's down.
I'm down.
I'm in.
Somebody move. Help.
Oh, shit.
I'm down.
Come on, teammate. What's my teammate? He just turned around. What's this guy doing? Oh, he's a level 0. No wonder. He doesn't know what the fuck's going on. I got 2 level 0s in here. Oh, this is rough. How are we ahead? There's a guy waiting right there. And he's retreating.
Some meds. Watch my 6.
Long guard, look alive.
Someone move it and help.
I got you.
Straggler, look alive. That's one down.
Hold on, I can patch you up.
One less straggler to worry about. Thanks. Okay, got it.
I need some meds. Watch my 6.
Oh, this map has me so paranoid. There's just so many angles you're never hidden from anything.
Thank you.
What? No, no, no. I didn't want to go over that. God damn it.
Bombs arm. Heads up.
Don't you roll. Damn it. See if I can flank him. I'm gonna go ahead and play the retreat game now.
I need a minute. Move out.
Maybe I can get some ammo from this box. Yep.
Move out. Bombs armed. Look alive.
What the fuck? Am I lagging? There's no way I missed every one of those shots.
One less to worry about. I'm down.
That's one down.
I'm down.
I'm bleeding out here.
Are you kidding? Why did my stupid ass character lock on to the guy that was fucking down? Damn it. I hope you fucking die before he revives your ass. Of course not. Fuck, I have the shittiest luck.
Watch my back.
Yeah, if my character didn't do that stupid shit, I would have had both those kills. At least we're near our goodies here.
Straggler! I'm hit! Target down! Someone cover me while I take care of this.
Fire in the hole.
Hold up. Okay, got it.
Watch yourself.
Hunter, over there. Hunter, look alive. Target down. Struggler! No one comes back from that. I'm wounded. He's down. Finished. Move out.
One down. Ice.
Wait, that wasn't my kill?
I'm down. Heads up, rifle. I gotcha.
Appreciate it.
Move out.
Damn, this is a close match. Alright, let's try to flank. Flank. You notice I don't get shit out of supply drops recently. Like, if it's a good game, I'll get a lot of fucking supply drops. If it's a bad game, I won't get shit.
Uniform! Look out, Michael!
Somebody cover me while I take care of this.
Gotcha.
Let's try to keep flanking them.
Hey, get yourself here!
Alright, let's go ahead and run away.
Hold up. Finish, move out. Okay, got it.
Come on, supply box. Well, 3-on-4, now we're doomed.
Take point. I gotta pack myself up.
Go ahead and lay a bomb down here.
Heads up, rifle!